Alrighty, so I found this set of keys out here. It's on a San Francisco 49ers lanyard. And it looks like we have a car key there. It's a replacement cut key, so not sure what kind of key, car it goes to. I'm guessing an older one, because there's a gas key there, and there's a couple of house keys on here. Let's take a look at those. Looks like a entry lock and a deadbolt key to me. There is a couple of these key tags though. One for CVS Pharmacy and the other for Smith's. So I'm gonna try to get a hold of Smith's first and see if they can run these numbers and see who these belong to. And if I can find out, I'll do an updated video on it. It's out here near Pyramid Lake. There we go. It's like a devil worshipper's been here. 666, it says. That's not good.